next one is going to be really amazing. So his brother will be doing painting in the background while he's playing another song. It's a Chinese version of Juliet and Romeo. Romeo, Juliet, excuse me. Come on. We've never tried this before in history, so you're witnessing history in the making. Chinese tradition of painting, you need two kids to hold the ink and you paint. It takes generally about 3 minutes to set up, so. Thank you. And thank you, kids, for volunteering the work.